another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool.